fine form. If that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. They did the same again.
You fancy them too, I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say. In between these two matches, full of confidence this side.
Anthony, good forward play from them. Sanchez, return pass. Saved it. Corner coming up. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Very good distance to the clearance. Good clearance. Break quickly when they get possession. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. And that will clear the danger. Throw in now. Looking good, this move. Fine save he's made there. He's not letting the ball escape his grasp. Energy in possession. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. He's doing the ball well there. That wasn't a good tackle, but you don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Nasri. And they get it away. And now a throw-in. Goalkeeper. They've opened them up here. Oh, it's a brilliant goal. And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
That's it. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. No need to stop the play there because
that's a free kick.
Nasri. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Safety first there. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Mayer. Free kick given. Across the field to try and switch the play. Getting forward well as a team now. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. He read it.
It comes a challenge. Sanchez. Ramos. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Nasri. And in he goes with the tackle. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Sanchez. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. The referee says play on.
Can finish it off. The keeper can only parry it out.
It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
A timely challenge.
Assistant signals for the throw.
It goes out wide again.
And now he's looking for some support.
Mayer. Somewhat risky the defending. Well, they could pose some danger now. Could get his cross in now. That's proper clearance.
Free kick here. Sanchez.
Attacking third. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
The referee has indicated
set it up well for the cross.
A minimum of 3 minutes.
Put in from the wide area. Not sure he's got as much time as he thought. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Could have been in, really, until the interception. And they've cut it out. And the referee is...
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position now.
Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Shot on!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Coming on strong, looking to... He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Well here. Mayer.
Stopped emphatically, just as well.
quick play looks very encouraging. He's cut that out well, well read.
We've got a free kick here.
Very good distance to the clearance. Taking it away, and he's got a chance.
Throw in to come. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Nasri. You have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
This is going to be a throw.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Nasri.
Here's a chance to attack. Meyer. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Proper tackle that. Anthony. That's a good movement forward here.
Delivered into the box.
Cleared away, well away from goal. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Some potential in this move. Good block.
He's going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Put the corner in the middle. No need for the equaliser here. Got in the way. A chance to break away now on the counter. Still progressing on the break. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper. And it's gone out of play there.
That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
I mean, why would you keep such a high line as that when you're up against a player quite as rapid as this fella? It's madness.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
And once more, he's into the rescue.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last.
It's noticeable that the home supporters
Trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful, perhaps, that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
And look at him again. He's got the clearance away.
He's gone out for a throw. He's thrown possession away. Opportunity in a wider area. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Four more minutes to be played then, added time.
A minimum of 2 minutes at any time.
Anthony. It's one last attack. Can they get that late equaliser? They've been pushing for it. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. Thank you.